Well, this is everybody who have no concept whatsoever. Okay, a couple people. Oh, great, it's quite a few, actually. Now, the next exercise we're going to do, and this time, we started with odds, right, last time?
Yeah.
This time, the evens will start, and when you hear the bell, then you switch. And I would like you to share, I'm assuming you have some concept of angels because you're sitting here. Otherwise, you wouldn't have come. Or maybe you just are examining the possibility. That's fine, too. So now I'd like you to share with your partner, even start this time, what is your today, on September 2nd, 2017, what is your personal concept of an angel? Like, what do you think angels are? What do they do? How do you feel personally about angels? Do you understand the question?
Yeah.
Okay. The first exercise was, what was your childhood idea of an angel? But now we're going to do, what is your idea today? How do you feel about angels? So evens begin. Go ahead.